Guys, welcome back, Cockroach Gamer. Do some Fallout 4. I never did beat this. This is When Freedom Calls. The newest game I've been playing is Doom Eternal. Here we go. It's been a long time since I played this. Where are they at? There you are, sucker. Yeah. Okay. What kind of guns you got? Oh, it was a woman. Okay. High pistol shot. Oh yeah, nice. I ain't got very many bullets. See that glitch they had when this game first come out, man, you could Alrighty. Well, it's been years since I played this. Okay. Yeah, nice. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have a lot of... Oh, man. I gotta get the controls completely down. Let's see. All right, let's slow it down just a little bit. Okay.
Over here. Head over, go there. There, move out. Over there. Get into position.
All right.
Here.
Ooh, that was close. goodness. Man. Okay. Well, when you ain't played a game in so long. Forget the controls. Yes. Go. Got him. I like that quick save. Nothing.
I can't pick this. Only opens with a key. Can't pick this.
Okay, that wasn't good. Boy, when you ain't played a game in a long time. There we go.
Come on. Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
All righty. This is part one of When Freedom Calls. I might cut it down a little bit. We'll be back with part two. Thanks guys for all the support. Cox Gamer out.